Speeds wise, with laser, you can code substrate dependent. If you're going on PET, up to 700-800 a minute. Now that is absolutely massive. Again, yes, you can do that with CIJ as well, continuous inkjet, but the laser code is absolutely permanent.